This. He goes cross face.
Boom. You look into it here. Look into the pressure. Now his hand's floating and it's vulnerable. So I catch, head under, sit, and I'm going towards his head. I attack the top hand, take it off my head, and turn towards it. Turn, turn, turn. Up. Boom. This is what stops everything else.